Hey, what's going on everybody? This is Barbell and welcome back to some more Doom 2 action! And the music on this map sounds pretty cool too. I guess the soundtrack is really improving as the game goes on. But enough about the music, I seem to be talking about the music a lot in these episodes at the beginning. One thing I want to discuss really quickly is the partial invisibility sphere. I know a while ago somebody commented that it gives you like 50% damage resistance, so I just kind of ran with that thinking that's what it did. But recently somebody commented that it doesn't give you damage resistance, but it makes enemies miss more often, or it makes them more difficult to hit you. So I was like, okay, I need to do some research on this because I really need to figure out what it does. And the second person who commented was actually correct. If you have partial invisibility, any projectiles that are shot at you are shot at like a weird angle and it has a chance to miss you or something like that, I suggest you go on the Doom Wiki and read it for yourself, but it does not give you damage resistance. So I need to keep that in mind if I find any in this map. I don't want to get all ballsy thinking, I'm a total baller! 50% damage resistance and then walk right up to a mancubus and get blastoed in the face. But anyway, this is map 10, refueling base. Whoops, there I go again doing that. So I guess we're going to refuel here. Hopefully refuel on some cells, because I need cells for my BFG, and more importantly, my plasma gun, because it's my favorite gun in the game. Yeah, this soundtrack, or this song is pretty cool too. What the f... Wish I had a partial invisibility sphere right about now. A lot of projectiles incoming. Oh. But I think... Oh, no, you missed. I think melee attacks are not affected by the sphere, though. So if they take a swipe at you, they're going to hit you no matter what. Oh, you. You. What? You! And you! What the fuck? Why are they getting all up in my face when I have a shotgun? That is a bad idea. Excuse me just a second. I need to adjust my headset real quick. Oh, no, you don't. Oh! Hang on. Turn it up a little. Oh, come on, guys. Stop that. There we go. Now it's a improper surround sound. Oh, jeez. No. Okay, unload. I need to take care of this shit now. No! Fuck you with your lost soul bullshit! For those of you who watched last episode, you saw a lost soul troll me up pretty damn hard when I shot a rocket. It flew right at me and did a lot of damage to myself. Bring it. I'll bring it to you. I'm sorry, but I had to listen to the music for a second without me talking over it. Hopefully you guys were able to hear it. My god, it's awesome. So I officially apologize to you, Doom 2, for trash talking you about the music at the beginning of the game. It is definitely picked up. Boom! What the hell? How did you survive that? Props to you, friend. That thing definitely has to lower down somehow. Well, let's get some hats. Dude's dancing to the beat. I just love how the enemies dance around when they're not active. Well, I'm coming for you. Oh, I got you. Nope. I think I got 2 kills. Oh. My chainsaw is probably poking out over the edge. they just saw the blade of the chainsaw around the corner. They're like, what is that? Nope. And these guys can't hit anything. Give these guys the shotgun, so you don't really have to aim. Oh boy. Wait, let's see if I can get them to group up. Oh, stupid door. The hell? Oh. Oh yeah, they're humans, they can open doors. Die. Whoops, one rocket for one guy. Okay, things are getting a little crazy. Oh boy, oh boy. A lot of people here at the refueling station. What is this, a 7-Eleven? Whoa! Oh god, not one of those assholes. Die, die, please just die. Just die, cooperate, please. That was probably a colossal waste of rockets. I have a habit of doing that. The hell? What are you doing, going out for a Sunday stroll? Fun fact for you, it is currently Sunday, so that joke applies to today. No! You should do that. If you happen to be watching this episode on a Sunday, God knows how far in the future this may be, but happy Sunday to you. Because by the time I upload this video, it'll be Monday. No, no more of your lost souls. Who's shooting? Nope, I'm out of here. Gone. Nope, I'm coming back. I'm here. let's chain gun it up. I got bullets everywhere. Why does that keep opening and closing? Is there someone in there? Who's in there? Ugh, don't want to go in there. Where are you guys hiding? Oh, there they are. What the hell?
Quadruple kill.
I'm armor here. Oh, crap. I don't know if I want to pick that up just yet because that's a full 100% armor and I have 72 now. Digging this music. You can probably download the soundtrack somewhere. I do not suggest pirating it, but if there's a place to buy it, you guys should go out and do that and just jam to it all day long. The hell is that? Oh, Man Bear Pig, haven't seen you in a while. Come over here! And by haven't seen you in a while, I mean I haven't seen you since I recorded the last episode. Because they've been in every map so far, I think. Oh. Racket it up. What the fuck? Where are you people coming from? Huh? What do you mean, you people? What do you mean, you people? Huh? Name the reference and you are awesome. Oh, I need to stop with this rocket spam. Getting out of control. Oh, it's just so tempting. Oh, nice. 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 I'm digging the Civil War here. Oh, yeah. Get him, Amber Pig! Enjoy that lost soul lunch. Oh, oh, God. He's coming at me now. He's still hungry. Fly at me. Fly at me. Fly. Nope. Fly at me. Nope. We got shotgun, dude. Invasion. This fight is taking like 6 years when it should take like 6 seconds, but I'm having fun here. Hopefully you guys are too. What the hell? What? Where are these guys coming from? This is silliness at its silliest. Yup, that was terrifying. Where are you at? Where are you at? I know you're alive. Alright, he's dead. I think I'll grab this stuff now. I hear something else. Are you back here? Did I come from here? Yeah, I did. I forgot to be checking the walls for secrets. Because I'm a terrible Doom player. Does this lower or not? Oh, it does. Oh, shit. I like how I go up to it, pressing the E button, expecting it to lower. And then when it does lower, I get surprised by it. Like, come on. Who's that? Did one of them run away? I think there was one that just, like, kind of peaced out and ran somewhere. I don't know. We'll probably find him at the most inconvenient time possible. I hear a lot of shit over here. And I think I checked these walls. Okay. Sorry for backtracking a lot. Just having a good old time here. Alright. Oh! Alright. Let's light them up. You don't like that, do you? I don't give a shit! Alright. Ammo. Nice. Nice. Refueling station. I'm loving it. Oh. Whoa, don't do that. Shouldn't just walk out all willy-nilly in a place like this where I can easily get surrounded. Thankfully, it's just zombies right now. Ooh, cells. Gimme. Okay. Ooh, that opened up. Are these opening because I'm accidentally shooting them? Oh, fuck! Oh, God! There I go again. Trying to open things and then getting surprised when they do open. It's like, what do I expect? How many times must I explain this? You cannot hide from the saw. Are you partially invisible? Saw doesn't care. Saw's gonna find you. And Saw's gonna kill you. Whoa. That was some overkill. I apologize, zombie. But! As they say, there is no kill quite like overkill. Alright. So, was there anything here? Whoa! Not much. I got an extra rocket out of that little situation there. I got Berserk. I can, you know, punch the walls again. I think I saw another UAC door I can probably shoot around here. Let's see. I know I saw one. I might as well shoot them all. This one. There it is. Nice. The ones that have the big UAC on it like that. Ooh! Hell yeah! Fuck yeah, I'm at 200% health and armor. Oh, sweet baby you know what? Saving this shit up! Can't get much better health than 200% in each. No, don't you ruin it. Thank you. Yellow key. What's gonna happen when I touch this? I'm gonna pick up the yellow key. That's what's gonna happen when I touch it. Okay. There's probably one of these that doesn't look like the other ones. I can probably shoot and open it up, but I'm not gonna bother right now. I want to shoot every single one of them. Alright, what's in here? Let's do it! Narrow corridor, member of pigs only. S-A-Z! Well, they're surrounded. They're surrounded. Backing it up a little bit. Ugh. Oh, I was hoping to get both of them in one shot. That would've been cool. I'm really sorry that the saw is kind of loud. It might be annoying for you guys to listen to, but it's a very effective weapon, and it saves me a piss ton of ammo. Yeah, I just thought that up. Oh no. Oh fucking. Oh Jesus. I don't like this. Saving it up? I didn't want to go through the fucking teleporter. Son of a bitch. I don't want to alert him to my presence. I'm probably going to get the invulnerability sphere and just blast him a few times with the BFG and then finish him off with rockets and hope I have enough time with the sphere. You guys ready for this bullshit? What's his use? 40 per shot? Alright, I'll probably use 3 shots. Take up about half of my ammo. Maybe 4 shots. Fuck. Here we go. Two, three, four, maybe. Oh, what the shit? Alright, well, give me the cells then. If you want to puss out. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's bad. I need to use this now. He's teleporting back. Oh, oh, save. Woo! Is that another invulnerability sphere? Or is that a mega sphere? I can't. Yeah, it's invulnerability. Nice. Fuck yo, imp. Bullshit, buddy. I feel good. I killed that cyber demon. He was teleporting all over the place like a damn fool. And I have an extra invulnerability sphere to boot. I recognize this room right here. Once again, from when I played this 14, 15 years ago. Absolutely ridiculous how that happens. I'm gonna investigate the situ- What the fuck? Oh, I don't have a blue key. Can one of you guys tell me why I was able to open up a blue key door without the blue key? Whoa. Nope, nope, don't do it. Don't do it, barbell. I know it's tempting, but you will just kick your own ass. Oh, Alright, let's do one blast. That was awesome. How much is left? Ooh, lost souls! I want to do another BFG blast to get rid of these lost souls, but I'm already down to 180 cells, so... eh. Kinda dark and spooky in this room. Fly at me. Fly at me. I got all day, buddy. You too. Alright, or I'll just push you across the room with my shotgun blasts. Put you on blast. Why are you standing in the light? That's kinda strange. Whoops, that was a total whiff. Is there something about these light patches? I'm gonna be careful right now. Not for that one. Not for that one. Okay. I think there's a yellow key around here. Yellow key door, I mean. What the hell? Let's investigate this. Oh no! Alright. Bring on the spiders! Oh, they're fighting each other. Sweet! I'm still sitting at 200. Was this a... has this been a door the whole time? No way! Ah. Go ahead, have a party. I don't care. I will ruin it with my rocket launcher. How do I open these things? I don't understand. Ah. Anything in there good? No, I want to get out of there, so I'm not taking that risk. Ah, there we go. That's what I'll do. Nice. How do I open that one, though? That's the one I want to open. That one had ammo and stuff in it, right? What the f- Open, open, you piece of shit! No? Alright, well, it's worth a shot. That's the only reason why I got this radiation suit was to go into this one right here. Well. So earlier, I was wondering where all these people were coming from, and I guess it was this door. And I just didn't notice every time they came through. Are you right behind the door? Yup. You don't like that, do you? Powering down. Now I'm just powering up! I gotta say, this map has been really fun. But now that I've said that, I'm gonna die. Alright. What's an enemy we haven't seen yet here? Monoculus? Haven't seen a Hell Knight or a Baron of Hell. Oh, this makes me nervous. I'm gonna avoid that for now. This is... Imp Central once again. I'm running low on rockets, gotta keep that in mind. They're everywhere! Retreat! Find a better position. Hopefully get them to group up a little bit and blast them with the shotgun like that. Oh shit, I'm running low on shells as well. Hopefully I'll find some shotgun dudes. Never thought I'd say that, but I need the shells. Alright, hang on just a second. Scratch my nose. Alright, there we go. Ooh, sweet. Haha, 50% damage resistance. Okay, maybe not. I don't think I found any secrets so far. Whoa. I might as well grab that. There's a lot of imps around here. Let's see if it does something. See how he shot off to the side there? So, I forgot to check your name before I started this episode, so I really apologize. But if you happen to be watching this episode, and I'm speaking to the person that alerted me that the partial invisibility does not give resistance, I just want to say thank you for letting me know. Because there's a good chance it could have given me false sense of security when doing things, expecting to be more resistant to damage. Whoa. What have we got here? Might as well take that. What's this? Oh shit, Skeletor, what's up, brah? Oh, we got two of them. Oh, he's waltzing in. He's waltzing. He's doing a skeleton shuffle. He's shuffling. Oh, I thought I... What the? Oh, that's right. I'm almost out of shotgun shells. Get out of the way. Somebody please tell me how floating heads can open doors. Nope. Okay. Looking around. I'm kind of doing things a little bit weird here, but this is such a big area. I'm not exactly sure which rooms I should prioritize. I see a box of rockets up there. That'll be nice to get. Come on. Troll-ass door. And I'm getting all upset after losing health when I'm sitting at 189%. 190% armor. What's going to happen when I do this? Let's save it up. I'm slightly worried. I'll just save over this one. And I'm debating on cutting the recording just in case the game crashes, because if that happens, I will lose all of this footage. It will be corrupted. Okay, that was anticlimactic. What's... Can I get this? How would I get that over there? Why is the floor, like, kind of twitching out? Oh! Well, that was easy. It just lowers down when you touch it. Where is this spider at? Sounds like he's right here. Oh, that's right. The Skeletor room. Alright, let's pay these guys a visit. I have a sufficient amount of rockets now. Ooh, they're grouping up too. Nice. And if need be, I have... Oh my god, I'm almost out of bullets too. Man, I need ammo bad. Oh boy. Oh, I thought the door was closing on me. Alright, here we go. Probably not a good idea to charge into a big open room with just the chainsaw out, but I did it. Huh. Alright guys, just to be on the safe side, I'm gonna cut the recording and immediately restart it. That way, if my game crashes, I don't lose all of my footage, because I feel like this has been a good episode so far. So I'll be back right about now. Look at that, they all died in a row. How nice and neat. Oh, I'm stuck in here. I'm in it for the long haul. What the f- Really? This door's been here the whole time, I remember it. I just never went inside of it. Wow. So all this has been connected the entire time, and I just didn't realize it out of my own stupidity. What the fuck is this? Oh, that is sketchy as all hell. No! Don't you tell me! Okay, I was worried. It, permanently shut. Let's, do a little more exploring. That just loops around. I'm stuck in here, right? Oh! No, I'm not. I guess I had to kill those guys. I don't know how connected this map is, so I'm just gonna look around a little more. I need to go down here still. Let's plasma gun it up just in case. Oh! There's a plasma gun down there. Fuck? How do I get it? Oh, get it! Go! I don't know if that was going to crush me when it went up, so I don't care. I'm not taking a risk. So I got some more cells. Nice. We got the blue key. I can go there. Got the yellow key. What's this? I think that might be the exit. I haven't been here yet. Oh, shit. Skeletor. We're going to double rocket. And retreat. Plasma gun the rest. If I need to. I need to. Whoa! Whoa! Nope. Got another imp in the process. All it. Killed the stupid pain elemental. It's an elemental pain in my ass! Oh, he's still alive, or is that another one? Ha! Sawed all those fools.
Excellent!
Alright, anything else in here? Nice tile walls. Wow, this has been a long map. I apologize, guys, but hopefully you're having a good old time. Hope you're having fun. Because this map has been excellent. Oh, that's this part as well. I never went down this side. The fuck? How did that open? Oh, that button opens it. I don't know what's on the other side, though, obviously. I do have 200% health, though. Let's save it up. Just save it for that one. And let's just run for it. Plasma gun out. Nope. Fuck your shit, zombies! So I ran down here to get more health so I can run back and lose it. Brilliant! At least I got some shotgun shells out of it. Really? Nothing else? Alright, well that sucks. Go. Cells. Health. What's that? A rocket? Is it worth it? Yep. So I think I'm sitting at pretty much the exact same health and armor I had when I went into that. So, actually not bad, because I got, like I said, I got shotgun shells out of it. I got 20 cells out of it. What's this? What's in here? The hell? It looks like I've been in here. Have I been in here? Oh, that's where I came from.
A doy?
Here yet? Oh, okay. Sorry about all the backtracking once again. Alright, now I need to go in that secret room that had all the hats in it.
This soundtrack! Sorry, I can't shut up about it, but it's so damn good. Whoa.
You didn't open up last time.
Oh, thank you very much.
Doom guy singing show tunes about BFGs. All right, well, that was pretty lucky. I don't know what exactly caused that to open, because like I said, it did not open last time. Nice little hidey hole. What the fuck? I heard something else open. What was it? Oh, was it that door behind me? Am I stupid? I'm not stupid. What the fuck is opening over here? I hear it. All right, whatever. Oh, shit. Plasma gun. Plasma gun. Thank you. Hats, hats, hats. Did that give me 200% armor exactly? That's pretty awesome. Whoa. What's this do? Nothing. It just exists. Oh, no. No. I guess that's not too bad. Let's just take this because I'm here. Hope I don't regret taking that. Shit, where do I go? I forget. Is it this one? Yeah. Let me in. Secret, secret. Nope, nope, nope. Alright, that was a fucking awesome map.
Refueling base finished. Kills 100%. Items 65%. Secrets 77%. Time 27:36. Par 130. I am way off the par time. But, like I said, it was a lot of fun and I hope you guys enjoyed it. I really do. Yeah, this is a really long episode. I want to do a second map, but I think I'll put that in a separate recording. So I'm going to go ahead and end it here. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you all in the next one for some more Doom 2 action. Take care, everybody. Bye.